Hi guys, welcome to In the Saddle. I will be watching and commentating on my team's rounds at Global Champions League. And we're going to go straight to Valkenswaard 2019. And Eric's going first, and it's always kind of anxious watching the other person go because there's nothing you can do. You sit there and watch, but his horse was jumping fantastic. It's amazing to me that Eric's doing what he's doing with not feeling his best, but you can't tell by his riding. But this horse jumped amazing. I hadn't seen it much before this week, and Eric's always fast, even when he's trying to go around just normal. So it was a good feeling that I had going with him. We spent years and years competing against each other, and it's really kind of a special feeling going on a team with someone that you're used to competing against. I like the concept. It's just, it builds camaraderie with the other riders, and it's a different concept that we're not used to. We're used to just competing with people from our own country, and it was really special.
It's 6.5 seconds, 142.70. New York Empire ran.
It's still just watching it. It gives me chills watching him, seeing how he did, knowing that he wasn't feeling his best. But when he's on a horse, you can't tell a thing. And you can see the excitement in him, and I have to do my part, which once you start, it's just kind of you against the course, and you're trying not to think about anything else.
We're going to see this trouble combination again, but it was great to watch from the second last fence to the last.
You can see his horse is jumping in amazing form. Doesn't want to come near any of the jumps. His technique is very good. He's going quick without taking any crazy chances. So
yeah, in Paris, double clear.
It was a really, really good feeling having him on the team with me.
Supporting Lamar's team.
That was kind of nice. These are all people that have been around for years in North America. It's kind of nice having them be supportive.
Second appearance for the Can Stars. They're 14th in the championship overall, so a good result here.
Well, here's Dekus getting his wind up to the first line, and he's a big horse, so he needs to get quite the wind up. And he was having to come in clutch for first string because Royce had to go home to America, so he didn't have to do the stallion testing and quarantine. So Dekus has stepped up to the plate really, really well at this point. This is his
really coming on the
his first summer doing the being. The first horse, because he had to step up and fill Royce's shoes. And he's a big horse, but he's pretty quick on his feet for a big horse. He's pretty much all legs, and he's a careful horse, and I'm able to keep kicking at the jumps, and he's very clever about backing up off of the fences. I always look forward to showing in Valkenswaard. I love the atmosphere there. It's one of the shows that I always look forward to. It's beautiful facility. You can see in the background with the VIP station is really nice, and just for the horses, it's just an amazing feeling. And I love that the size of this ring is a really good size, especially when you're on a big horse like this. So he's really trying hard. He was getting maybe a little out of breath now at this point, so I'm having to kick pretty hard. But he's given it everything he has.
It's the quickest of the lot, 72.12 March.
And at the end, having that careful bicycle, it was a... You had to have a horse that was really thinking about missing the jump. So it was a great feeling, and great to be able to go with Eric and for once kind of competing on a team together instead of against each other. We're always kind of back and forth for years in Florida.
What a pairing.
Yeah, it's fantastic.
It was quite a good feeling, and very special to go with him, especially it's just very inspiring what he's going through and how he's pulled through everything.
To start showing what he can do. And
here you can see that horse's technique is fantastic. His knees are right up under his chin, good with the hind end. Also, he's doing a great job with them.
Yeah, absolutely. That's the way it's got to be. You know, you got to go in there and compete.
He's very happy when he finishes also. It's kind of a good feeling. It's when you're kind of relieved when you finished and you were clean, especially when you have other people counting on you. And it's wonderful to see it's a good feeling. It's one thing to be riding just for yourself, but when you have other people counting on you, it's a little more pressure, and you want to do well for them also.
Eric's always extremely fast, so I kind of always watch him
And he's always one that we're kind of back and forth, kind of racing against each other for years now. And it's great to be on a team together.
Where's this partnership been all year?
I don't know. We were in different places. It would have been nice.
Yeah.
It was nice to be on the team. And I, you know, we show against each other in North America all the time. And it was lovely to be on a team together.
Can for the win tomorrow?
Vikas has given it everything he has too. He's really
energy again tomorrow. I'm hoping
good with his hind end there and trying to miss the jumps and giving me everything he has.
And are you assuming we don't stand a chance anymore?
Absolutely not. I think you'll be right there.
Just starting.
If I can keep up with him, I'm happy.
Well done, the two of you. Great to see the two of you together. Fantastic. Well done.
Thank you.
That's it. Thank you very much. Another great memory of our team. It has been fantastic to relive these moments and watch the competitions live again. We want to thank the GCL and the Con fans and hope you all enjoyed it. See you next time.